Kirsten Dunst and her fiancé, Jesse Plemons, welcomed their first child this week. And the notoriously private couple announced the happy news in a low-key fashion, with a source simply confirming everyone is doing great after the arrival of a healthy baby boy. And now the unique name they picked for the little one has been revealed. According to the birth certificate obtained by First Child this week, the couple's baby boy is named Ennis Howard. The happy news comes a few months after the Bring It On actress announced she was pregnant. In January, Dunst was pictured cradling her baby bump in a floral counter campaign for Roddart. The then mum-to-be wore a flowing red dress with white lace detailing and pink flowers tucked behind her ear for the fall-winter 2018 portrait series. She also shielded her bump in another shot, wearing a sophisticated beige coat with her hands placed under her bump. The Melancholia star told Marie Claire last year how she didn't feel ready to start her own family until the birth of her goddaughter. And that after a career that started when she was just 3 years old, she thought it was time to have babies and chill. She told the publication, "I wasn't one of those 'I need a baby' people until my goddaughter was born. I love her so much. That love is just like, you can't experience that unless you have a kid. I put her to bed last night and she woke up this morning and said to her mom, 'Where's Kiki? I just love that love. That's what I want.'" Neve Horan and Layla Beattie talk annuality and fantasies on Girls Worth Girls. Listen in on your iPhone or Android now.